Well, I'm on the LCA stand here, IBC 2015. We're doing a number of videos here, and you'll find the links to the others on the page below me. I've got Mike from LITEGEAR with me. Hi, Mike.
Hi.
Now, we've looked at the amazing light mat. There it is over there. Couldn't find it for a second. And we're looking at some other cool stuff we've got here now. Tell us about what we got here.
Yeah, one of our hero products is called Light Ribbon, and Light Ribbon is a flexible LED. That's daylight, tungsten, or bicolor. But some of the things that we're really interested in talking about now is some of our dimming and effects options on that.
Right.
And this is our new single micro dimmer. And what it allows you to do is it's 4-amp capacity.
Yep.
And you can dim up and down. Also has a controllable soft start for off and on.
Nice.
So I can program that to make it either a quick, very fast snap, or a very long on and off.
Yeah, nice.
So that is what's really nice about the single micro dimmer.
Yep.
We've also got some effects units too, over here. One is called our paparazzi effect, and what that does is controls, takes any piece of light ribbon that you have,
right,
or light mat, and can control and create a flash effect, very similar to what you'd see with a flash bulb.
Yep.
And you can go very fast, like a strobe,
yep,
or you can go very, very slow with a long decay. So it allows for it to create really interesting flashbulb effect. We also have our fire effect over here. Oh yeah, so here we are, thank you. This is rigged into a lantern,
right,
and it's very compact. Everything's in the bottom here.
Yeah,
so that includes the battery and the dimmer. And it allows you to set the parameters of how much fire effect you'd like to do. So I can take this, clip it.
Nice.
Can set what kind of range I want, click it again. Now I set how fast I want the fire to flicker. So I'll put it right about there.
Yeah.
Hold it one more time. Now I've locked those parameters. Now I'm dialing in whatever level I need for a camera. But very, very compact. You can fit it on the bottom here. Some of our other dimming options we have over here consist of our new wireless LED, which runs on Lumen Radio.
Yep.
And so that's got a 500 meter range.
Yep.
That and these small dimmers, they're very compact. They can attach into any pieces of light ribbon or the light mats. So all of our system is very compatible with each other. So once somebody kind of gets in on it, whatever they purchase, whether light ribbon or light mat, all the dimmers and power supplies work with everything else.
Right.
So the wireless dimming is a new thing and very, very robust. We've also got our new 4x8 dimmer, which allows for very smooth DMX dimming.
Yep.
We've got our hero dimmers, though, are our hybrid and single dimmers, and those allow for our hybrid, which is what we call what most people call bicolor. We used to change color and then change intensity, and it has several different software modes, which are really good at being able to manage intensity and color control separately. It's also got circuit, short circuit protection, things like that. Our single dimmer here allows you to do, has a two switch setting. So first switch goes 0 to 100.
Yep.
But when you're trying to get low levels that are very critical, you can put the switch in the low position, and now the entire dimmer is 0 to 25.
Right. Nice.
So it really allows you to get some nice granular control in the low end. I think that's it.
It's amazing. There's an awful lot going on here. I mean, one of the key things with all the LITEGEAR products is just the flexibility, not only physical flexibility, but how you can use them and the flexibility it gives you on set.
Absolutely. I mean, it's really a tool that you can scale according to whatever your needs are. So they work great for car interiors, for small spaces, and or you can scale them up to, we've done major movies like Star Trek and things like that, where integration into set is critical.
Yeah.
And so that's a lot of where things are really, really fit into that world.
Mike, that's great. Now, if people want to find out more information about your dimmers and the whole of the LITEGEAR product, what's the website they can go to?
They can go to LITEGEAR.com, and we've got all of our products listed there, including all the technical information, anything they need to know.
That's great, Mike. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Put the link on screen now. Go and check them out. It is an amazing range of products, and you can just do about everything you could possibly want with them. You want to find out what we've been doing? Well, that's at our website. That's kitplus.com.